And not only will it lead to automatic disqualification, we shall gladly hand you over to the police for the full force of law. I think it is important in this country to put to an end political tyranny. It is not right, it is not proper that people organize youth who maim each other, who kill each other, who destroy property, who create hatred amongst the political environment of the country. So as a party, I will also talk to the party leader and others, that as a party, we are not going to impose any heavy fine. We will make sure that if we find you culpable of violence, that not only do we bar you from participating in white collar elections, we will help make sure that full force of the law takes place across the board. If you hit him, it's prosecution, if it is barred by the ESCC so that you can transit to another party. Violence must be punished in this country. Impunity must be punished in this country.